Singapore's Marriage Central aims to help couples set aside time for each other as part of its strategies for the year. It conducted a poll and found that a big majority of respondents find that important.
What makes a marriage last? According to Resource Centre Marriage Central, commitment is key. But the Resource Centre says there have been some misconceptions about marriage.
We tend to think that once we're married, that's good, we've made it. But honestly, that's the very, very beginning of a journey. I mean, if you look at the various things around us, computers, fridges, cars, nothing's built to last. So we have that mindset. If it doesn't work, let's just toss it. Let's change it for a new one. But marriage isn't like that.
So Marriage Central is keen to change these mindsets and behaviours. And one key strategy is to help more married couples set aside couple time, something that married couples say is a challenge to do at times. According to a Marriage Central survey with 1,000 respondents, 9 in 10 felt that regular dates with their spouse would help strengthen their marriage. But only half of the respondents had done such activities in the last 2 years.
Work is number one, and especially people with families, they have children to take care of. The children takes priority. So the couple may have no time. And even if they have some time left, they may be too tired after taking care of their family.
So to help more carve out couple time, one of the key initiatives of Marriage Central's work plans is its annual Real Love Works celebrations.
Well, if you find you don't have enough time to do something special for your husband or wife or boyfriend or girlfriend, here at the Real Love Concierge, help is actually just a phone call away.
So whether it's sending a bouquet of flowers or a spa treatment, as long as your wish is below $30, it just might be fulfilled if you're selected.
This is fun, and then, you know, given a chance for husband and wife to express, you know, some special requests for the loved one.
50 winners will be selected. The booth will be at different shopping malls and office buildings from now till 23rd March.